Alright,
so my neighbor Jared, he has drift cars. Roll the clip. He invited me to his birthday party the other day, and he has a bunch of drift cars. So we're gonna go to that, so another drift video coming soon. Actual drift, not like takeover shit. He just texted me, come see the new quad. I said, right now? He said, you're. I said, coming, one sec.
Look at this, baby. No, it's two-stroke.
Oh, it is?
It's a 50cc two-stroke.
Dude, that's wow. Nice. Does it have a horn?
It does.
It does?
Yeah.
Where's the horn? Oh, I think I just broke it. This thing's sick, dude. Yeah, we were at the skate park. You should bring this to the skate park.
I could.
You should, dude. Yeah. It'd be sick.
You should come to the event.
I will.
April 6th.
I will. I'll be there. All right. I'll see you guys later. I'm leaving.
See you, bro.
See you, bro.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Welcome to Bristol. I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kickback mad on the spinner. I'll see enough, man.
Does it have a horn?
No.
Damn it.
Now we race. Mini bike versus kids quad.
You want to?
Yeah.
Well, what's the move, dude?
We need something to film, dude. You got any content?
He's looking around. That's what we do.
Oh, wait, what is that?
It has wheels on it.
Yeah, it's a little.
Oh, this might be. Damn. It's probably fine.
It's glued.
Do I look as stupid as I feel right now?
Yeah.
Mike, dude.
Do I look as stupid as I feel?
Yes, bro. This is like a TV show, but it's like not. Watch the M3, dude. Watch the
M3. Let me play on it.
Damn! Monkey.
Well, shit. What do you be doing for fun? Nothing?
Yeah.
This? Oh my god, dude. Yesterday this dude was trying to spin and he just blew up his tire.
Oh yeah, that shit happens all the time.
Oh! 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 Oh, it, holy shit, it's off the rim! It's off the rim! Oh! Oh! Holy
hey, I need that
shit! Oh my god! Fuck!
Hey,
look at his car, dude. Yeah, get that shit out of here, bro.
Did you see the clip of the BRZ going into the bushes?
Yeah.
Dude,
yeah.
Dude, oh my god, that was so funny, dude. We need to do that with this.
That's a fucking engine.
That's the engine?
This is a whole top end, yeah. That's 100cc, this is 50cc. Mm-hmm. So it'll be a good race.
Let's fix it.
I just got this in the mail today, and it's fucked up.
Is it?
Yeah, do you see? This is the cylinder head.
Yeah.
So do you see how it's all, like, damaged right there? They bashed the shit out of it.
Dude, so we can't fix it?
No.
All right, next video, guys, we'll fix this, and we'll drag race them on my residential street, and we'll piss off the neighbors. Alright guys, so we got my monkey, my pet monkey in the back. We're about to play a Christian game. Hey, shut the fuck up back there!
Dude, they're yapping, bro.
What are they yapping?
They're yapping, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck? Dude, what the hell is going on?
Is this David?
Damn, bro, you got so fucking close.
Bro, Christian literally came up to me. He wasn't filming. He said, dude, let me ride that one. And then I hear sirens go, woo! It's a sign, dude. They're chasing him, dude. Get out of here, bandit!
Beat it!
Run, soldiers! Beat it! Kick rocks, man!
Kick rocks, dude!
Oh.
time, guys. Have a good time.
Right into the mailbox.
Right into his phone!
Oh, don't do it.
It goes too fast, bro.
Dude, it does not go fast.
It does not go fast.
When you're going that fast, bro, how do you even process that?
Bro? You're going like 3 miles an hour.
I've never rode anything with a fucking motor.
This is how fast you're going.
How fast do you think you were going in miles an hour?
Like, not even on the chart, but it felt like fucking 30.
Well, that was not 30. I'm not used to...
There you go! You're getting it!
That was not the RS6 track.
So scary. I thought I was dead. I thought I was gonna fucking knock the mailbox over. Flip this shit on top of myself.
Oh shit.
He's about to get you.
It's so fucking fun.
I know, dude. I told you they're addicting,
dude,
bro. That's
thank you for pushing me, bro, and making me do it.
I told you, bro.
I know I fucking hate y'all.
You got it, bro.
I hate y'all in the moment, but I love y'all afterwards.
I know, bro, because that's how it is.
Now I don't gotta fucking be bored when y'all film mini bike shit.
Teaching young boy how to ride mini bike. That's a GTA.
All right, so quick context real quick. I used to live in Baltimore in Maryland. I was born there, and I made my first friend there. His name was VJ. I met him at this train station me and my dad always used to go to. Anyway, I was riding my big wheel at this train station. I almost ran into him. Literally, I almost fucking ran this kid over with my tricycle. We used to see each other every other summer. We would meet up at this place in Pennsylvania that me and my family would always go to. I haven't seen him since like 2020. I was kind of growing out of everything, and COVID kind of fucked a lot of stuff up too, which fucking sucked. But I realized that I have free roam and free reign of everything because I have my license and I have gas money now. So I decided to drive down there yesterday, and I forgot to do a fucking intro clip. So just pretend that I'm about to do it again. Just pretend that this isn't filmed after Baltimore. So we're driving 6 hours to Baltimore. I'm not driving to Baltimore now. I'm just gonna cut this clip directly after I close this door and act like I'm doing it. I'll see you guys there. We're somewhere in Pennsylvania right now. I'm feeling raindrops on my head. We gotta piss really fucking bad. Dude just shit himself. Gotta fucking deposit my damn.
The cheese Danish, bro.
Fuck no. Fuck the cheese Danish. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, okay.
Dude,
I was about to get pissed, bro. Look at this shit, dude. The cheese Danish. Real men don't wash their hands after the piss.
Cheese Danish! The cheese Danish! The cheese fucking Danish!
On the road again. Alright, let's fucking go. Alright, this dude's at Walmart. He's been there for a minute. I'm gonna just fucking show up. Just try and find him. No way, dude.
What's good, bro?
How you doing?
Diving.
You know we'd be making YouTube videos? I got a ball pit in the back right now. I know you wanna jump in there. We need to put a ball pit in this, though. I don't even feel real that I'm here. Dude, jump in it, dude. You have to.
Yeah, I got to.
You got to.
That's hard. I know that was fun.
Dude, they spilled in the Sheets parking lot the other day. My friend accidentally opened it and they were like going everywhere.
Motherfucker forgets we have a ball pit in the back. Spills these everywhere, dude. Our balls finally dropped, dude. Look, we gotta do this one by one.
I'm calling my dad.
How you at?
Yeah.
America's best.
Hey, Dad.
Bro.
You know this guy?
Huh?
How you been?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
Hi.
What?
I had a feeling you went along
distance today.
Did you want something from here?
I was going to tell you. Now we're getting food. Vincent.
Oh. Vince is there. That's good.
Yeah.
Where are you eating at?
America's Best Wings.
I'm glad you're having a trip. Are you coming up tonight or what are you going to do?
Yeah, I'll probably get home at like 3.
Okay.
All right, I'll talk to you later.
Okay, love you.
Love you, bye.
Bye.
Yeah, he doesn't care. Dude, trust, bro. Trust, bro. Put that Old Bay seasoning on them, dude, it's gas. Dude, ever since David Thompson retired, dude, it's gone to shit, dude. You don't think we'll get kicked out?
What?
I mean, it's your Walmart, dude. It's not my problem if I get kicked out. I'm probably never gonna come back here.
The only Walmart you're gonna get kicked out at is
Why the fuck they putting the spotlight on us?
Where are the bikes at? I'm trying to do some wheelies or something.
Bro, look, they got all the Ray Lewis shit, dude. Ray Lewis, baby, sect.
What y'all do for fun around here?
This? Damn, you're like Jameson Winston out here, dude. You just know everybody.
You
have
the C8 power
rules,
bro.
Where? Oh, dude. Dude, I might eat shit on this box. Dude, I don't think I can reach it. I was just trying to look at the C8. I can't see it. All right, whatever. Fuck the Baltimore Walmart. I told you to fucking be here, dude. That's where he bought it. Maryland to Ohio to Pittsburgh to LA, dude. He's everywhere.
Oh,
there's no way.
Oh my God, it's Daryl Scooter.
It's Daryl, dude.
He rode it here, dude. Daryl rode that scooter from Ohio to Pittsburgh to fucking LA, bro. That's crazy.
Should you get one of these? Tell me this ain't hard.
That's hard, dude. Do a drive-by with these on.
I'm not gonna lie. I might be an idiot for saying this. I hate books.
They got the whole lore in that book.
You know this guy, bro? You know this guy? Is the Baltimore accent real?
It is, but like...
Follow Dota Tokes.
Niggas do not say that, though.
Do they not?
They don't.
Nobody talks like that? Like, if they run up on you with a stick and they try and rob you, they ain't be like, Follow Dota Tokes.
But look, too. They gonna be like, I'm gonna bust you in the avenue.
Bust you in the avenue. Do they actually say that shit? People actually talk like that?
All they say is like, go down an avenue.
The avenue. I lost the accent, dude. I'm washed. Oh. Nah, you're right. I never did. What is that? Throw that.
I'm so tempted to throw it all the way over there.
Do it. Film it. What? No, we're just playing Mario Kart. Whoever's making these shirts, make these in my size. Cause look, we got no drip. Let's show this dude, bro. No drip. What is this? The house keys? Keys to his house, bro. Make these in our size and I'll rock them, bro. Cause like, look at this, bro. I don't want to be wearing this flower. Look at this stupid hoodie, bro. What is this? Nothing. I want to be surfing the galaxy, dude.
I'm trying to be rolling.
We trying to be rolling with it.
Rolling with it.
That goes unbelievably hard. It's got the built-in shiesty too, bro.
Hell no.
Is this how they do it down there? Like, I always see everybody on Twitter like. Show me the form, dude. You know better than I do, bro. Yeah, yeah, you see him pull the pants up? That's how you do it?
Yeah, pull the pants up. That's how they really be doing it. Nah, but they be swinging like. There you go.
Yeah, I'm out of breath. I'm worn out. Dude, last time I saw you, it was 90 degrees and we had face masks on and you were eating Takis in the fucking heat. That's the one thing I remember, dude.
What do you do for a living? What do you do for a living?
I eat pussy for a living.
It was like 100 degrees.
I'm black, I'll be all
right. Dude, the Baltimore PD. The Baltimore police is right there. Did I miss? Dude, what the fuck? Bro, quit throwing shit over here, Vince. Oh my God, bro. I'm gonna try it again.
Hang out.
Nobody looking, bro.
You gotta spin that bitch.
Yeah, go back. That is Matt.
Don't have street takeovers at Baltimore Walmart. You'll die.
All right, dude. I don't know. You got anything to say?
Hey, this is my guy right here. Met him when I was like four.
Hell yeah. And we still here to this day? All right, bro. We're going to drive back. All right, be safe, dude. Don't die.
You too.
Hey, I will, dude. Hey, man, whenever you want to come to my house, just let me know, dude. I'll make it happen, dude. I'll send you some VIP driver or some shit. All right, see you, bro. I like doing these videos where we kind of just, something I wanted to check off my list, you know. I haven't seen VJ in like 4 or 5 years. It was cool as fuck, and, you know, we still hit it off. Like, nothing's really fucking changed, so. We gotta hang out with him more, dude. Now that I have my license and I can just do shit. But yeah, we gotta drive home now. 6.5 hours, we're gonna get home probably like 4 a.m., dude. We're in Maryland right now. Yeah, we're about to drive home, and, yeah. I shoot y'all to start, my wrist stay rocked till my TVs pop up in the Maybach Benz. I shoot y'all to start, nigga, you can't see me, my bitch.